Hi everybody, this is Dr. Kameshwari from Partha Dental Instrument Branch. Our branch is situated besides Chroma Electronics and opposite to Swamitran. And today, through this awareness video, I would like to tell you why teeth are important. Teeth not only make a good smile but also shape our face. And they also helps in chewing the food and thus helps in the digestion process. If teeth are not present or if they are not properly aligned, it affects the digestive process and mainly the grinding system of the food gets disturbed. And through the lips support and mouth and tongue, the teeth also helps in pronouncing the words and thus helps in speech. And teeth mainly helps in speech and chewing. And if they are absent, the chewing efficiency of one person will be decreased. And the different parts of the teeth are enamel, dentin and pulp. And due to day-to-day our dietary habits like intake of sticky foods or foods that are containing higher content of sugar, they will produce plaque over the teeth surface. And this plaque is an invisible film, and this produces acids that will eat off or will make the tooth structure softer, and they produce cavities. And if these cavities are only in the enamel area, then they can be filled with the fillings. If you neglect those cavities, then they may go deeper into the dentin and later into the pulp. And if it reaches the pulp, you will get a lot of toothache, and also sometimes the pain will be referred to the ear and head, and you'll get headache or earache. Sometimes it also causes pain during night times, and at that time it's better you should go to dentist, because definitely it will go for a root canal treatment. So before it enters the pulp, it's better to eradicate it up to enamel. So it's a better prevention is better than the cure. So first the teeth has to be filled if there are cavities. And gum diseases, coming to gum diseases, that is if the teeth are not properly maintained or improper brushing or flossing or not maintaining the oral hygiene, then it causes gum diseases and also presence of more calculus and plaque over the teeth. And this causes infection into the gums, and further the infection will be spread through the bone, and thus the tooth gets mobile and the teeth will be lost. And these missing areas should be definitely restored. If these missing teeth are not restored, then it will directly cause impact over the chewing efficiency. And later the different restorative processes are, that is they can be restored either with fixed one or removable or through implants. So teeth are very important for our day to day life, and also and they help in mostly for chewing, smiling and also speaking. So friends, finally I would like to conclude that please maintain your teeth healthy and gums also healthy, so that you will have a better smile and also better digestion, and also those teeth will help in you to pronounce words correctly and gives you a self-confidence. Thank you.